replacing feather nape and body blades is easy and safe. To insert a new blade, pull back the small lever at the top of the razor. Align the front tip of the razor at the end of a new blade, and carefully slide the blade in place. Once inside, the blade will remain snug in the handle. To dispose blades, push the lever forward to release the blade. Carefully pull out the blade from the handle and properly dispose.